In this video, we'll go through the steps of how to upload videos to Echo360. First, navigate to your Echo360 library. Click the Create button at the top of the screen, then select the Upload Media option from the drop-down list. A dialog box will appear on screen where you can choose what videos to upload into your library. To choose a video from your device, click the Select Files to Upload button in the middle of the box, then select your file from the Explorer. Another way to upload a file from your device is to drag and drop it into the dialog box, or copy and paste it into the box. If you would like to upload a file from a cloud service, such as Dropbox, Google Drive, or OneDrive, you can click on their respective options on the left side of the dialog box and sign into the service of your choosing. After doing so, your files from their respective cloud service will appear in the dialog box for you to choose from. Once you have selected your files to upload, they will appear in a list within the dialog box. If you need to remove files from the list, you can click the X button to the right of their name, or click Deselect All at the bottom left of the box to deselect all of them. Additionally, if you want to add more files to upload, you can click the Upload More button at the bottom right of the box. After selecting all of your desired files, click the Upload button at the bottom right of the box. Your new videos will now appear in your Echo360 library, and will be available to watch and share once they finish processing.